live. National Guard is right in front of us, as well as the Morton County Sheriff's Department. Cops are coming, guys.